I think the most important thing would be those first moments when a patient arrives to the hospital or a care setting. Those initial conversations are really crucial. And when a person feels that they're being listened to or there's they're in having a conversation, vital information can be given and a lot of anxiety and worry can be alleviated.
I think the first thing that comes to mind when asked that question is that I want to know what's going on. I want to be communicated with. I want people to talk to me. But even just as important, I want people to talk to each other.
That in most cases, people do want that level of engagement between the care team and the family. So things like knowing when the doctor's going to come and have a chat with my family member or me is a really important thing to me. Understanding what discharge arrangements there are and making sure that I've got what I need would be really, really important. But I think just the sense that the environment's safe and caring and that I know who to talk to if there's an issue, or my family know who to talk to if there's an issue, is a really, really important thing to me.
Health professionals can listen, they can answer our questions, they can provide us with options, they can tell us what might happen if we delay something, and they can tell us what might happen if we do nothing.